You might be loving Microsoft's new Windows operating systems, but you still may have some old DOS programs that you are unwilling to give up. So, the question is, can you still run those programs in the latest Windows operating systems, like Windows 7 or Windows 8? First of all, you need to check that either you are running a 32-bit or 64-bit version of Windows. To do this, move your mouse pointer to the bottom right corner of this screen to bring up Windows Charm, click Settings, and then click PC Info. If it is a 32-bit version, then many of DOS programs can be run without any problem, but not all of them. But if it is a 64-bit edition of Windows, then it becomes impossible to run a DOS program. But that does not mean that they can't be run. When you run a DOS program for the first time, you might be asked to install an add-on Windows feature called NTVDM, which stands for NT Virtual DOS Machine. As the new version of Windows are based on NT technology, so Windows will not allow to execute those software that directly manipulate hardware or memory locations. NTVDM is a Win16 subsystem that runs under Windows NT, which allows 16-bit applications to run as if they have been executed on a DOS machine. If the program still fails to run either on 32-bit or 64-bit version of Windows, then you can take help of a third-party utility called DosBox. You can download this free program easily, which runs DOS programs in a virtual machine. The download link has been given in the description. When you run DosBox for the first time, you might be lost, struggling what to do next. So, here is a tricky part. To access data from your local drives into DosBox, you need to mount those folders which you want to use inside DosBox. So, first place those folders on the root of your drive. Preferably folder's name should be without space, so it becomes easy to type the path in DosBox while mounting the folders. Now, from the DosBox window, type mount, then the drive letter you want to use, like C, and then the path of the folder from local drive, like C:\turbo. So, this command will create a new drive inside your DosBox, mounting the entire folder from your local drive. Type C:, and press Enter key. Type dir to see the contents of the drive, and execute your favorite program. If you still have problem running DOS programs, then you can take the help of virtual machines. We will soon be releasing a video on working with virtual machines. Hope you may have enjoyed watching this video. Keep sharing, commenting and liking our videos. Do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Till then, goodbye and have a nice day.